What is going on, everybody? Welcome to another video. Today's video is a little all over the place. We're doing things like Kafra levels, you know, we're grinding, making money, life scaling, all that stuff. Also clicking for Try Fallen God, PvPing, you know, bantering with one of the boys in voice, which is a lot of fun. And obviously some new updates and some changes to the game regarding events and all that other stuff. So there's just a lot in here, man. So if you guys like the video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And also go over to my Twitch and follow me over there. Best place to get all the long form content and hang out and chat and all that good stuff. So yeah, go follow it. All right, let's get into the video. Today I have done probably the most cooking I have ever done in a single day of BDO. It is actually nuts. So today, when I started the day out, I had absolutely no fig pie. I had none of the date palm wine. I had 14,000 of the Valencia meals, so made a good, pretty much doubled how much I had there. And I also had no couscous and no pickled vegetables. So I have gone through a lot of materials today, trying to build up a little bit of a stockpile, and I know this is not like an actual like good stockpile for cooking banks. Like, I've seen cooking banks and this is nothing special, but for me, I'm pretty proud of it. Usually I'm pretty bare bones and I don't have very much stuff saved up, but yeah, I'm trying to get as much saved up as I possibly can because I want to, you know, be able to just go gather all the stuff I need and then cook that into, the hamburgs, the grilled scorpions, freak of snakes, do all that stuff, and then just bang that straight into Valencia meals right away. So this little stockpile I have, I'm pretty happy with. I've gotten a lot of cooking XP today too, just because of how much I'm about to ding Guru 41. When I actually start making the meals, I probably will get to Guru 41. I definitely will have to do some more gathering for sure for scorpion meat, and lion meat for sure. Maybe snake meat as well. I'm not sure, to be honest with you, on that one. But yeah, I mean, it's looking pretty good. This is gonna bring quite a bit of money for me when I start banging all this stuff out. So I'm actually looking forward to it quite a bit. I've also been considering, starting Balanos meals. I don't really know how this looks like profit wise. I haven't looked into it at all, but I probably should at some point because, you know, diversification is, you know, if that's even a word. It's always good. It's always good. So I should probably do that. But yeah, today has been I haven't done any grinding at all. Like, it's just been cooking all day. It's been rough. So I'm sitting in Discord with my friend Brax, and our two guilds decide to have a GVG. I don't know how it started, but it just started. And, what's better than, you know, sitting in voice, fighting your buddy in another guild and just shit talking him, like, just like really letting him have it. So, here's a couple of clips from that GVG. And honestly, it was really fun. It's just something about yapping to your buddy. And obviously, you know, I don't mean any of the stuff I'm saying. Like, he's a really good friend of mine, but it is just funny to have a little bit of banter, you know?
You killed Ukage?
I run his ass down, bro. I should ran his ass down. He was like super low, so I had to go for him.
I'm coming.
If I get another falling animation, I'm gonna fucking lose it, bro. I just got two more. Oh my. Actually, I can't chase, dude. This is so crap. Every time I try to chase, I just fall. Help me.
$100 for 73 mil. Sounds good.
Oh, you guys do got some more.
Actually very cheap.
Oh, I didn't get more? What? Oh, right, there it is. But I'm fragging. Wait a minute.
I'm coming, bitch. You're not putting me in your montage.
You're already in it, dude.
Fuck you.
You're in the fucking Taj. I'm a Musa main. Wait a minute. Actually, wait a minute.
Wait a second.
How'd I get that? What the? Oh my god, you guys actually pulled up. Let's go, dude. Thank god. Looks like we're zerging super fucking hard.
Brax Daddy is here.
Oh my god, another Musa! Here you go. Here you go.
Oh, I see you. I see you.
I would run if I were you. I would run.
I see you. You're a dead.
Yeah, you're shit, kid. Good grief.
No.
Wait, actually, did I? Wait, what? Who hit you? Surely it wasn't me.
That was all you. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
You're actually a bitch. Shut your gear. Why did you ruin my fun?
Hey, face me like a man, Brax. Face me like a man.
You're such a
loser. You freaking coward.
You're such a loser. Yeah. God. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, everyone's running up to the fucking hill, dude.
Did I hate the spot?
I know, we gotta move this. Oh, I can ask to move. Would Brutal be down for that or no? They're like, fine up here.
Oh fuck.
What's our Shy's name here?
Nah. Oh, never mind. That's a warrior. I forgot.
Oh. I don't think we have any Shy's in the guild. Like, really. Oh my god. Yeah, this Musa's fucking back. Me up, bro.
Oh my god.
Musa power.
Oh no. Help me. Yes, Milamia. Let's go, Milamia. Woo. My man, Milamia. No, this guy's alive. Oh, he's running away. How could you?
Wait, actually, I'll play that guy.
Oh my god. Oh. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, sheesh. One swap into DR. I don't know, man. I like my shit. Oh, fuck.
Oh my god, I'm farming.
Oh my god, damn it.
And I'm actually munching.
No, you're not.
No, this Shy! Oh, this Shy is also. Knock it off, Brax.
Fuck you.
Stand down. You see me up here? You see me? You see me up here? You see me up here? Yeah, you see me up here? Hey, listen. Hey, I'm your warning. Hey, Braxton. I am your warning. You understand me? You understand me?
Fuck you. Shut up, bitch. God. Fuck you. Is that you running in? That's you running in like a not smart person.
I'm gonna kill everybody. Wait a minute. I literally just killed everybody. Excuse me? What'd you say? I'm feeling it, bro.
8-3? Oh, that's free.
I like this spot, bro.
It's just too easy.
Oh my gosh, wait a minute. Is it bang time? It is, bro. Come on, baby.
It's just too
come on.
Easy. Next time.
Next time it'll be really easy. Yeah. If that one was too easy, next time,
yeah,
for sure. That's gonna be so much easier, dude. So I usually don't get excited about stuff, you know, like rewards or loyalty shop or pearl sales or whatever. But today, I mean, it's absolutely nuts. The kind of deals and stuff that they're just giving out today. It's absolutely insane. So let's look at the loyalty tab really fast here. They're literally just giving you out like a bunch of stuff for free. One plus one, so it's like a 2-for-1 deal. And there's just so much stuff. Like, I already purchased the our ancient spirit dust. So you get 100 ancient spirit dust just for, 200 loyalties. Supreme old moon scrolls, combat scrolls. Like, it's just insane. The deals are nuts right now. I don't know why they're actually doing this, but everything's 1+1. So it's like 2-for-1. And artisans, like, over here, like, oh yeah, I mean, like, what are we doing here, man? And also, I already purchased this already, but look at this. 1+1 pearl box, you get 6,000 plus 600 times 2. Excuse me, for 6,000 acorns or whatever that is. So $60. It's literally half off. Like, what? This shit is crazy, man. This, by the way, is loot scroll money. This right here is loot scroll. This is loot scroll heaven. So I'm gonna actually double check the shop and make sure there's any looties in the shop maybe. But I mean, I'm sitting. This is just crazy, man. Like, look at all this stuff. This is great for my life skiller. This stuff is like just random materials and stuff. Enhancement help kits, memory fragments, 20 of them. Like, I mean, it's just a bunch of free shit. Like, I mean, what do you? It's just nuts. And then they look over here in the mail and look at all this stuff from the stream. Oh my God. Look at this. Are you kidding me? There's so much shit. And it's all good. It's all good stuff. Like, these are useful for Node Wars. This is good for my life skiller. This is a Shakatu box. We love Gamba boxes. And then a fucking 60 stack. This is amazing, man. Let's open this luxury box right now. Let's get a Tetungrad belt out of here, actually. Let's get a Tetungrad belt real quick. No big deal. You know, not a huge deal. Just gonna bang that out. Son of a... Well, I mean, you know, what can you do? It is what it is. Also, another thing that they're doing too, the pen accessory quest. This quest right here, the reward, you gotta go kill, you know, the standard 3,000 monsters or whatever. But the reward is doubled. It is actually insane. Look at this, 3,000 monsters. Instead of 2, you get 4. So cutting the time that you need to do these quests in half for now. I don't know how long this is going up, probably just a week, but oh my God. Look at this, man. This is so big. I'm so far behind on this because I keep missing days. I'm actually down so horrendous in this. I have a try right now. I still need to make the Tet and I need like 50 more, but this is gonna help out so much. It's actually so nice, man. Ugh. So it just came to my attention that the Oasis event is ending on November 24th. And if we take a look at Simple Cron Meals, I think I think everyone's panicking a little bit. I'm gonna be honest with you, I think people are panicking. I mean, it's gonna be weird without it. It really is. Oasis event has been around for like 2 years now. And I know people who have started playing the game within the Oasis event and they've never known anything else. So it is going to be a little strange for sure. I don't know if it's going to really matter that much. Like, paying one mil for 2 hours of like food buff is like nothing, you know, especially with like how much money people make. Like, I mean, it's like 800 mil profit, you know, if you account for food buff or whatever. It's not a big deal. So I'm not worried about that. I'm just worried about the demand of them right now and the supply of them in the future. I'm hoping people make them. I might be making them. I don't know. I do life skills, so I might actually go and do stuff to, you know, make the meals that I need. But yeah, it's going to be really weird without Oasis, man. I hope everybody's prepping right now, because it's when it's gone, I mean, all our boss ults are going to become much weaker. You know, any characters you had in like certain spots to grind certain things with like Oasis weapons and armors, like that's going to be gone. Like, oh my gosh, no more boxes. You know, no more fun Oasis boxes open up. It's gonna be different. It's definitely gonna be different. As we are wrapping up this video, let us end it on a high note, or a really low note. Who knows? I guess you'll find out. With another try Fallen God click. These clicks are so expensive, man. They're so expensive, but it's one of the best upgrades I can get right now in terms of cost efficiency and gains for DP. So that's what we're doing. If you guys like the video, make sure you like it, subscribe, follow me on Twitch, and yeah, we'll end you with this clip. I'll catch you guys next time. Come on, baby. Don't fuck with me, game. Come on, come on, come on, come on.